3DO.
Green Plastic News on the march. Since the last great battle against the Tan forces, our boys abroad have enjoyed nearly 2 years of peacetime. But that peace was shattered yesterday when the Tan launched an unprovoked attack on green troops stationed on our northern borders. The battle spread to the air and to the sea, including our new submarine front. The Tan apparently have not been able to separate themselves from their weapons. Which is all the same to our boys. They're more than happy to lend a hand. Our boys are rested, well trained, and more than ready to put an end to the Tan aggression once and for all.